Let's draw a mouse face. For that, we need a triangle. We cannot use this triangle because we need a upside down triangle. We cannot make it opposite, okay? So we are going to draw a triangle with a straight line. So this is one, click outside, then do like this, and then again click outside, then use oval tool over here, draw big ears like this, okay? In the same way over here also on the other side, try to draw almost same ears. Now use the eraser to erase the inside of this area. We need to make the eraser big. So hold down the control key from your keyboard and press the plus key of your number pad, okay? And see, keep on pressing and then the eraser will get big. Now you can use it easily. After this, again click on the oval tool, draw inside another circle like this. It's all about how you are controlling your mouse, okay? You just need to do the practice, nothing else. Now for the eyes, we are going to make eyes over here so that we can copy paste. Draw a circle, then again an inner circle. Then use the color bucket, select the black color and click it inside, okay? Now with the help of this dotted select option, click and drag and make a rectangle around the eye, okay? Now the eye is selected. What you can do now, over here we have a button called copy. Click once and then paste is now active because you have copied something. Now click on the paste button. Now see, you will have two eyes now. So we're gonna place it over here. But see, as we are selecting it, the outside area is also getting selected. So what we need to do, click on the small triangle just below the select. And we have this option called transparent selection. Click on it, okay? Now see, it is a transparent selection, okay? Put the eye over here. Make it little bit small. In the same way, select this one. Make it little bit small. Place it over here. Click outside. After this, we need to make the whiskers. So first, take a straight line tool and make the nose like this. Click outside. Then with the straight lines, draw the whiskers like this. Slanting lines, okay? Click outside. Click outside. Click outside. In the same way towards this area. And click outside and one more to go. Yeah, we are done. Now with a paint bucket, fill the black color inside it. Or what you can do, instead of black color, you can choose some dark brown color. Click on the color and then if you want a darker shade of this brown, click on the edit color, this box, okay? If you want to choose the darker side, just pull down this triangle, okay, like this. And then yeah, you're happy with the color, then click OK and then click. Okay, in the same way, we are going to click over here also. And in the outside, we need more darker color. It's up to you how you want to fill color in your mouse. Okay, now see, both the colors which you chose is showing over here. Now for the face, I think this color is fine, or the lighter shade, this one. So there is your mouse.